Welcome to linuxhelp.com. In today's video we are going to see how to install Minio on Opensuse version 15.1. Minio is a cloud storage server compatible with Amazon S3, released under Apache license version 2, which is mainly used to store unstructured data like photos, videos, log files, backups and container images as objects. The size limit of each object is 5 TB. To check the installed version of OS, use this link to download the Minio from official site. Minio has been downloaded. Use below command to give execute permission for Minio. Run the following command to start Minio. Endpoint, access key, secret key are generated. To open a Minio, navigate to browser. In address bar, use endpoint of Minio. Give access key. Then copy secret key. Click on login to open a Minio. Minio has been created. Here you can store unstructured data. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our Linux Help channel. For further details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.